बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, अस्सलामुअलैकुम। उम्मीद है आप सब खैरियत से होंगे। आज की वीडियो का टॉपिक है कंक्लूजन ऑफ ट्रीटीज। सो स्टार्ट करते हैं कंक्लूजन ऑफ ट्रीटीज। द प्रोसेसेस ऑफ कंक्लूडिंग अ ट्रीटी में vary depending upon its subject matter and the number of parties involved. Bilateral treaties and multilateral treaties. Every state possesses capacity to conclude treaties. In the process of concluding international treaties, states act through their representatives. State representative have to produce full power. Full power means a document emanating from the component authority of a state designating a person or persons to represent the state for negotiating, adopting or authenticating the next text of treaty, for expressing the consent of the state to be bound by treaty, or for accomplishing any other act with represent to a treaty. Head of state, head of government, and ministers for foreign affairs, by virtue of their functions, can perform all acts relating to the conclusion of a treaty without having to produce full powers, according to Article 7 of the Vienna Convention. The next is the process of the conclusion of treaties consists of several stages, including जो भी process है treaties का वो several stages हैं, उन पर exist करता है। जो पहला step होता है वो है negotiations, then adoption of the text of the treaty, next is authentication of the text of a treaty, and then is expressing consent to be bound by treaty. So ये था हमारा topic conclusion of treaties का। next जो है हम reservations को study करेंगे।